Hi everybody, today I want to show you how to fix your unused RAM. First, click on your Windows and type in about your PC. It appears here, select that. Then this opens and shows you got 15 GB installed RAM and only 10 GB out of 15 GB is usable. So how can we fix this? Now right click on Windows and select run. Type in msconfig. Click OK. Then you need to click on the boot tab. And then here there is an option called advanced options. Select that. So all you need to do is to check this maximum memory and click OK. Then click apply. Click OK. Select exit without restart for now. Now it's time to close all your tabs and restart your computer.